Hi, welcome to Emmy's World, and today I'm here with
Carly
and
Hazel
and
Thomas.
And we're at the ocean of Punta Cana, Grand Palladium Resort. And we are about to go parasailing. If you don't know what that is, well, it's like a boat, it's like a parachute, but the parachute's connected to the boat. And this is my cousin, Terry.
Hey!
And then once the speedboats start going, you'll go up, and then eventually it lets you go, and you just go.
Dream.
Okay, so we're going up, and I'm about to scream.
Oh my God!
And I might scream or pass out, one or the other.
Oh my God!
I like this. This is more fun than I thought. Wait, are we still going up?
Oh my God, honey, you know how to swim, right?
Yeah, of course. This is awesome! I don't know why I was so scared. This is awesome! I think we're still going higher.
People.
Out of the way!
No.
See how when they slow down, that's when you start going. Down. Did you say this was 20 minutes? Has it? Hi! That was hilarious. I want to do it again.
Stand up.
Yay, vacation.
Happy birthday. Okay, so I forgot to mention that also I'm in my clothes because my satchel got pulled in by my father. Also, yes, I'm a huge fan of Minecraft. And Punta Cana is also in the Dominican, and most people here speak Spanish, so I'm gonna use my tiny bit of knowledge of Spanish that I know. Daddy! Call her mom or you to get me! I think it's time for me to run. Bye.